Hey everyone, it's Dave here, and today we're doing another early access overview. It's kind of like I like getting these opportunities to pretty much just see the games aerial, test it out, then kind of prepare the video. Like, that's kind of like my favorite series that I have going on. Especially that I can give like a value feedback pretty much for like future updates or like just bug fixes in general, because I don't hide anything. So I always kind of try to do a constructive kind of criticism or just pretty much just what to change, what to add, you know. I've been in VR for about almost 2 years so far, so I know what kind of works, especially for quests, and what's kind of like appropriate for like the first experiences with games and just like just comfortability, everything this kind of style. By the way, Europeans, VR cover today is shipping the official, you know, this kind of like faceplate with a leather face pad. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be out of stock very soon, so really go. It's not sponsored, which I wish, but I just got an email with a notification and I already bought my VR cover, so just go. Anyways, today we have on the plate Fate's Call. From what I've been testing, it's essentially a very apparent synergy between kinda Journey of the Gods on Quest and Orbus VR. It's advertised as an RPG, but to me it's more as an adventure style, because there are some missing kinda things from RPG that I'm gonna mention, that it's in current state. It's just kinda like an adventure, open world kinda thing. It is gonna be currently for the PC VR mostly. They advertise that it's gonna release like on Quest coming soon. It could mean anything, to be honest, but from what I've been playing, it would fit pretty good with Quest platform. Especially because we don't really have a lot of open world kind of things. Usually it's like blocked by a 10 minutes kind of stages, following up by the loading time or even like shorter. We don't really have something that we would just kind of walk around with no kind of loading screens or just nothing in general. Although the first kind of like open worldish thing I experienced was in Falcon Age, although it was not like on the scale that I've seen in Fate's Call here. Key features of it that it has, it's like full VR kind of combat, companion system, magic, melee, and just like kind of those standard RPG things that we want in VR, although in its current state it's kind of like simplistic for me. So from what I've gathered, the most important things pretty much. I love the open world idea. I think it's actually like the best asset of this game, as well as there seem to be a storyline going on, and it's kind of like not that it's just thrown in there, it's kind of like you progress the world with the storyline. The combat system is fine, although simplistic. Here's pretty much why. It's basic, because as an RPG you would have, you know, some sort of a looting system, some stats kind of like, yeah, you know, like strength, magic, stamina, stuff like that. It is also advertised like as a kind of Zelda VR, so at the same time, whereas kind of like the durability system, it's essentially that I feel like the biggest kind of part that would benefit from this game is like the looting system, because then you would be able to like pick up weapons from the enemies and then you would use them, and then maybe they would kind of like break and then you would have to use another ones. I feel like the style from Zelda, I think Breath of the Wild was it, had a very kind of like perfect looting system for me, that I feel like it would work as well in this game. The game is fine, it's not like it's buggy, it seems to just like miss features for some reason. Again, as an RPG, kinda where are like the skills, where are kinda like the classes, everything is kinda like mashed to the one character, which I kinda get it, because you can choose what you use like to fight with. There is a magic wheel, so then I don't see a reason why there wouldn't be like a wheel for skills for like melee or like for archer, kind of like, you know, area of effect things. As well as the game is not optimized for quest or like just touch controllers for some reason. There were missing bindings that I could not like, you know, turn on and then progress through, for example, conversations and just like open doors. There are also optimization issues kinda. And it's kind of weird that this game was scheduled, I think, to release yesterday actually, but it was postponed for like kind of a few weeks later, fortunately. As well as kind of like price-wise, is this like it offers a good kind of gameplay. The thing is that my kind of take on it is more futuristic based if they would want to kind of release on Quest and kind of deepen their mechanics in game, because I definitely can see the potential and there is a good skeleton pretty much with the concept. It's just that it needs more complexity, as well as I feel like this game could benefit from a co-op mode because the world is so big, playing with like at least one other person would be very cute though. Not like a full-on kind of multiplayer scale, just a co-op mode. I feel like this kind of small detail would also be fine. Nevertheless, I feel like kind of developing anything for PC VR, especially kind of in graphic style like this one, is fine, but like the future lies in the Quest development pretty much, especially for this genre. So I'll be keeping an eye on kind of updates and just if it's gonna actually come on Quest or not. I wonder if it was even approved for the store. But the game itself with the features that I mentioned would be actually pretty good, but currently it's just fine and there's nothing wrong with it. It's just that I see the potential and maybe it's gonna be like that in the future, who knows. Anyways, maybe I was a little bit harsh, but like here's the kind of gameplay and what actually kinda happened. Okay, what do we have here? It's a bit blurry for some reason, like when I see at the textures they're like singular for some reason. I don't know if it's gonna show up on the screen, but yeah. What do we have? Save slot, grip, we drop, just... I don't know how to start the game. Here we go. Okay. Hello?
Hello, hero. You're awake. You've been in this cave for 5 years.
Loved it.
But a powerful force has awoken you from your slumber.
Oh. Whoa, wait. Who are you? What do I do? Wait, how do I choose it though? The thumbstick doesn't work. You are right-handed. Wait, what? Okay, I just grabbed a tablet. How? What? I can't even let go? Jesus. Okay. With A? Okay, well, sure. What is going on? Hello? Yes?
The pad is a crucial item.
Uh-huh.
It allows you to store and retrieve items from your inventory. And lets you change settings or even quit your journey and rest.
Mm-hmm.
I stored a sword in it. Why don't you grab it?
Here?
Just grab the pad and touch the menus with your finger.
Okay. Now?
Grab that potion from the table.
Mm-hmm.
And put it in your inventory.
Here?
Just release it near the bag icon.
Oh shit.
On your hip.
What the hell? Get out! Oh shit! That just went straight up to the combat. Dual wielding big is coming. Oh. Oh shit, okay. Aha, bird! Can I block? No, I'm just dead. I'm so out of the loop. Yeah.
You see that lever on the other side?
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if there's a way to hit it.
Can I stow it, like, in the... Here is kind of like the key A and X are kind of like your main control keys here for some reason. So then, to like stow it, you don't press grab for some reason, you press A. And here is on your holster. Okay. So I hope like... Okay, so the bow mechanics... Okay, so they're normal. Just like in any VR game, just grab and just shoot it. Okay, yeah. I mean, I'm a natural archer, so that's gonna be my preferred weapon, pretty much. You coming? I think I have to destroy it like that. No? Okay. Cool. Can I stop it? Maybe here. Okay. There is a shoulder one? No, okay.
You have magical powers too.
Okay.
Try to press grip button and then trigger.
Both at the same time. Okay. Ooh.
I'm sure fire can destroy these cobwebs.
Ah, you steer it like that. Okay. So I just let it go? Yeah. How do I cast it? Trigger.
I'm sure fire can destroy these cobwebs.
Okay, got it. Oh shit. Wait, there is some controls. Do we have here? Optimization? Settings? Which one is this? Maybe this? Texture quality? Oh, here we go. Everything on ultra, please. Here is the whole controls. Okay, so talk. Wait, it's a snug Oculus controllers. Spare wheel grab. Okay, so pretty much everything that I discovered. I wish the locomotion was in the settings, because now the movement is by the controller and not by the head. That's what I usually prefer. For example, when I look, when I press straight forward, it should go in the distance of my head. Usually, it's up two options. Usually there's a controller or head one. It's very reminiscent of like Orbus mechanics or like Journey of the Gods as well. It's basically synergy of both of those titles. What do I do with this? Do I climb it? Okay, he's coming. You have a long way to go, dude.
You see that odd colored rocks?
Odd colored rocks, yes.
I think you can climb it.
There was no good luck. Okay. I mean, I assume it was just grabbing, right? Okay, but yeah, only rocks. I have to grab it. Oh, shit. Okay, I hope it's not gonna be a struggle. No! it could be a little bit more responsive. I have to make sure I'm grabbing them. Yeah, not by letting go and just simply kinda doing it. This is not definitely not the climb. You have to really carefully place your hands. Because I don't want to go down. Okay, here we go. Now, oof. Thank God. Okay, now I'm trying to do a little bit faster. It's kind of like you can't really put the hand in the wall. You have to have it like on the rock. Which I guess kind of makes sense if you're climbing, to be fair, in VR. Now, oh, finally on top, Jesus. Hello, someone here? Oh, are we in the surface? Yeah, okay. Dale something. It was too fast. Dale Narf, I think I saw. Let me see the view. Whoa! What the? Oh, this is the game. Face call. Well, off you go. Damn. This is the whole world. Like, being in VR, it feels huge. I mean, I don't know what about this wind, but like, it feels huge by just seeing. It's kind of like an open world almost, seems like it. Yeah, because there's no like virtual, no loading times. At least I didn't experience that. So like, you have a whole world to travel now. That's very cool. Okay, let's go down. I didn't think it's gonna be like big like that. I think they're gonna kill me. Yes? Yeah. No, no, no. Get back. No. Bye. Oh, shit. I wonder if I lose my HP because... what the hell? No, you're dead. Okay. It doesn't seem like I'm losing HP. Maybe because I'm like on the like trial version, so I can't die. Is there any loot or something? No, okay. They're just piles of corpses. Shit, I'm not used to the locomotion by the controller. It's kind of weird for me. Also, smooth turning would be cool as well. Campfire for some reason. I feel like I'm in RuneScape or something with just kind of this introduction. Hello. I'm not attacking you, you're too cute. It also feels like kinda MMORPG-ish. Yeah, I feel like this is kinda like... Okay, but the bunny can die. Thank you. Or maybe I'll shoot, we'll see. Will he attack me back? Okay, well now I feel like a murderer. I feel like I kinda wish Orbus would be like, kinda, you know, like that, because Orbus by itself is big as well, but it's like, there's not much like things kinda in your proximity. It has a very big maps, but there's not much in them. I'm kinda confused where to go though. Do we have kinda like objectives? Quest. Find your way out. I mean, I kinda did. Maybe we have to kinda find the city. Also, there's no writings. Okay. I mean, the city is there. So I'm assuming we should go in that direction. What the hell is happening there? Okay, well, I hey, no. What? The bow is kinda clunky as well. Bye. Jesus. You can die? Oh shit, I have no mana. Who's crying? You dead. Yes? Thank you. Hello? You're bleeding. Oh! A casting?
Oh, help me! Please! What happened?
Soldiers! They came! They took... They took Ailish and the others!
Took them where?
Mate, you were fine. I mean, now you're completely dead, so... That's on you, I guess. Oh, because the city is on fire, okay. I was thinking there are lanterns or something. Well, that's rough. What is this, though? This seems like a teleporter. Oh, shit. Soldiers! I'm used to fast archery, but here you have to... Really like throw the ball. Hometown, okay. Headshot in the helmet. No, you die. Okay, let's try the sword. Yeah. Die. I stunned him somehow. Okay, well, then just burn. Well, the fire does not nothing. Headshot. Arm shot. What is happening here? Why they are frozen in place? Oh. Sometimes they die from 1 hour, sometimes from 3. I'm assuming maybe it's where I aim, but usually I aim in the head. But like... Shouldn't they just start attacking me? Okay, I'll just kill them all then. Are you having fun? Wait, is he puking because someone died? Puke City. Who are you? Another cutscene, okay.
Congratulations, on your extraordinary efforts. You beat several of my men. Impressive for a novice. Come, boy, let me show you how a true soldier fights.
How could you come here and cut down so many unarmed? You disgust me. You will not be leaving here alive.
Sheep often bleed the loudest before the slaughter. You are going to die here, now, and make no mistake about that.
Bring it. Knight versus archer. I wonder who will win. Oh, and he just disappeared from the earth.
Where is Ailish?
She was taken to Doom's End.
Doom's End.
Why? Why would you do this?
They don't tell us these things. Some of our forces.
Yeah, continue.
To Doom's End. Prison. We took it over. The other group went to attack.
Mm-hmm. I'm listening. Oh. Can I have your sword? It looks cute. Damn it. I wish there would be some looting, like the fighters would drop some loot. Either gold or something. I mean, I assume I have gold, so they should. Have fun with rebuilding the village. So it seems like this game was advertised that the forest. It's gonna like arrive on the Rift, Vive and Index. I would see this game on Quest for sure. I mean, maybe because of the world size, it's gonna be kinda hard. But like, I mean, what the hell was that? Did he cut off my hand? Okay. Wait, it disappeared, right? With my sword. God damn it. I could definitely see this game on Quest. Like kinda a side sequel of Journey, for sure. Journey was more kinda like mystical, this is kinda more, it's pretty much fantasy. Open world fantasy, which is interesting for its kinda genre. There is some blue mark, I assume this is kinda a side quest. Red kinda exclamation points for main quest. This might be a side quest.
What are you doing out here?
Trying to pick flowers to heal my grandson.
I have no time for this. Oh, we have gold now, okay. So, I don't know where I picked it up. Do we have a map? I wish we had a map. Now it says side quest, but where's my main quest? You might have a... What the? Flaming arrows? I want those. Hey! You get tricks and I have just normal arrows? Give me this! If it's gonna be like, you know, RPG, there has to be kind of like, you know, skill wheel. There seem to be like companions, but I'm pretty sure this is gonna be like later on, I guess. It's like skills, kind of area of effect, kind of damage, just like kind of everything that... Oh, wait. This trail? Oh, this trail shows you where you should go, okay.
Oh. We will be relieving you of your belongings.
Are you serious? This country is under attack. The kingdom of Tururus is raging war, and you people are looting?
The war is up. Did you hear about the size of their forces? It's lost. It doesn't really matter what you think. You had your chance. Now you're gone.
Looks like I'm fighting again.
Oh god, I'm fighting again. Nice, you know. Enthusiasm there. So this tray on the ground shows you where you should go. I did not notice that in the first place. Sometimes the corpses kinda behave weirdly. Oh, what the? Okay, bridge. What the? Was that a gun? Please give me. The swamps. What the hell is this coming? A boar? So cute though. It's gonna attack? Yeah. Well, then die. Holy shit, this is big. Jesus. It says I should go on the right, but I'm gonna go on the left. Hello? Are you gonna attack me? Do you have a sword or anything to buy? Yeah, I wish this game would have some looting system. This seems kinda, I know, straightforward. It feels more like an adventure rather than RPG. RPG has, you know, stats, skills, and stuff. This is pretty much just traveling, just killing targets when they are coming to you. As well as they seem to die with the same kinda hits as all the others, so everyone has the same health, I see. Now it seems Doom's End. Jesus, I can't even read. It's that fast. Hello? What was that? Stop moaning. Okay.
This is Doom's End Prison? What a horrible place.
Place?
I've heard of it before. I never thought I'd have to come here. Ailish is waiting. I have to save her.
New weapons, finally. Jesus. I don't even know how to drop it in the menu. This shit is so wonky, like, damn. Here we go. You press on the bag to hide it. Okay, now we have this one. Is it gonna be better? Oh, wow. It is actually better because the arrows shoot way farther. Okay. What?
Who are you? I could ask you the same question. Are you with Tarius, scum?
I'm here to rescue my village.
Good. It looks like you can put up a fight. Maybe we can help each other. No time to discuss. Let's go.
Oh, so this is the first companion, right?
What's next?
See, because I think it is not optimized to Oculus Touch controllers, I can't really, like, choose any command. So we have a companion. Okay, that's cute. So I guess we're going through here. Have no idea how to pass. I mean, I see there's something there, but yeah, I don't know how to pass. Like, I'm trying pretty much every fucking button, but I can't leave this place, so I'm gonna end it here. I like the concept because of the open worldness of it. Yeah, that's very kinda convenient for like an actual adventure game. It is in those graphics that are like kinda not pixelated, but it is this kinda Journey Orbus kinda style. It's very specific and it's like kinda for fantasy purposes. I wish the mechanics would be more user friendly. I wish there would be map. I wish there would be some skills, kinda more depth into the actual kinda mechanics. Because it seems like there's some storyline going on and there is kinda like something to do, like a reason to progress, as well as some kind of looting, like different kind of weapons from the enemies, just, you know, standard RPG stuff. So if it's gonna come on the quest kind of eventually, as they say, it's promising, but it's still like in this kind of phase of development, so we'll see how it goes.